you would think such a beautiful country, such a safe country, you should feel happy. The fact is that people not always do feel happy. Often people who do choose the way of suicide are not thinking of the grief of those who are remaining behind. And very often it's really traumatic for them for many years to come.
It's devastating because the people left behind are left behind with a sense of failure, with a sense of guilt, with a sense of what could I have done?
Vater.